Hello guys, welcome to another video. We are resuming God of War, so let's pick up from where we left off.
Has she seen the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Skill continues to grow.
Huh? What's that? Okay.
see the difference.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. What can I do for you two? I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if you steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. That looks amazing. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Midgard.
just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. What can I get you, you little fart? You again. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along. that alchemist what needed finding?
Read it.
Sir.
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
So it seems like there are some pieces left, so we'll come back for those, and first we'll complete the blue side quest and then resume with the orange one. and it seems like there are areas which need help of some kind, which I don't seem to have, so we'll see that later. So we just run back for nothing, kinda.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. That alchemist what needed finding?
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kvikya.
Last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
What did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this just... This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. Got another story?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse, and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Here. Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must. Look here.
Yes, sir. Kavegia.
Thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful. One more for the collection. This does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel rune. Should we go visit the fire realm? Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
How about one more story?
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up. So the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped. And starved while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the witch's camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest.
Good.
How's that?
You are more focused.
Ah, I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It is not a name I know.
Me neither. Huh. Magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
What does it say?
I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the fire realm. It's the gauntlet of the sewer, sir. Like a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Ah! Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Another marker.
All right, boys, this is it for this video. I'll see you in the next one.